I'm Shannon Sindelar, and I'm the director of On the Other Side of the River by Peretz Hirshbein. It kind of concerns a girl who questions and then rejects her faith. And this is the premiere of a new translation by Ellen Perecman. The project is, as written, textually, it's very straightforward, relatable, chronological. But in terms of staging, because of the events, the scale, the scope, there's no way you could stage it literally. This piece is actually very poetic, and so I felt like it could hold a lot in terms of theatrical inventiveness. I started to think about how movement could be sort of an extension of emotion, and so we're sort of working with gestures a lot, abstract gestures. We're working with video, we're working with a very, very integrated sound design. It's been interesting to kind of fuse all of those elements. It's my favorite part of the process when they all come together. I hope people walk away with an appreciation of Hirshbein. He was so prolific, and he was known for being a dramatist who explored emotion and psychology and mood more than literal events. And I think he's just, you know, brilliant, and his work is gorgeous and deep, and it should be known by more people.